clean sheet of ice is ready to go. Hi, everybody. James Cebulski and Ray Ferraro ready to bring you the broadcast. Just moments away. And they've got this first period started here. Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Slides the puck over. With possession along the wall. Stays with it. Grabs it in his own end. Ahead of steam now towards the front. Along the half wall with the puck. Martinez will play it from the side.
Gaining speed through center, and here they come on the attack.
Looks to set up at the point now. Martinez slides the puck through center. The Turkeys gain possession along the wall. Through pass ahead. Handles the puck. And not much on that one. In front, and a stoppage on the play. The goaltender covers things up. Lots of time left in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Los Angeles wins the draw here in the offensive zone. Back at the point, he set it up. Gets in the lane with the body. Here they come on the attack as they slide the puck inside the offensive zone. And that's just out of reach. Here's a short pass to Lee. And he takes the feed. Good stand-up hit on the play. The Turkeys gain control of the puck against the wall. Dangleville's got control of it now from their own end. From behind his own cage, he grabs the puck. New York's got a hold of it against the wall. From the open ice, they gain the line. And called for the offside, we'll get a face-off. We haven't even hit the midway mark of the period. We've still got zeros on the board. The Turkeys get a hold of the puck off the draw. Shot! And that goes off course off a body. Quick pass to Martinez. Nice feed. New York's got the puck along the boards. The Turkeys take it along the wall. Settles things down and gets control of it once again. Jackson scooped up the puck now here inside his own zone. Wrist one in close. And a solid stop on the play there. And it's kicked away. Taken along the wall by Gill. Moves it to Martinez. The Turkeys gain control of the puck. And he slides it quickly to Crisp. New York's got the puck in their own end. Here's a chance! And he'll likely feel that one in the morning. Takes the feed. Moves it to the middle! And that goes off a body and a ride. Los Angeles has it behind the net. Puck battle along the boards. Quick feed to Gill. Grabs the puck. Through the neutral zone and into the offensive end. The Turkeys have a hold of it in the defensive zone. Scooped up along the wall by Lee. Looking to set up offensively. No one scores! What a finish on the breakaway!
Breakaways are so interesting. You've got to go fast to get clear. Then you've got to slow your brain down to make the right decision. What a finish. A breakaway for him means he's just got more time to pick his spot. When you can release it like that, you're not even thinking deep.
The Turkeys have taken a 1-0 lead here late in the opening frame.
You can feel this starting to come on. The pace of the game started to increase, and they get the game's first.
Los Angeles plays the puck along the boards. Lopez has it at center ice. New York's across the blue line. The Turkeys have it against the wall.
Can't make it work.
Solid hit on the play. Now he takes it over the line. Shot! Oh, spectacular stop there! First period almost in the books here, nearing the final 60 seconds. Los Angeles gains a hold of possession. And now he tries to get it across to Crisp. From the defensive zone, they move the puck around. Takes a shot. Scores! Talk about a buzzer beater on that one.
Well, now one team will be talking about the momentum gain. The other team's going to be talking about how do we respond to giving up this late goal. He uses a screen that's set up in front of him for a perfect shot. The goalie can't see anything until it hits the back of the net.
Both teams are set. We'll drop the puck here. Oh, at the buzzer, a big save! 20 minutes in the books. Let's grab a breather, and we'll come back with period number two in moments. Fans back in their seats, teams are on the ice, they're ready to drop the puck here for period number two. The second stanza is underway as the puck is dropped. Let's go. Ray, what's your assessment of the game to this point?
New York's details in that first period were no good. And as a result, they're going to chase the game here. They're lucky they're in it, turning the puck over as much as they did in the first 20 minutes.
Moves it to the middle.
The shooter waited and waited, and the opening never came.
James Cebulski, Ray Ferraro with you here in the early going of this period. The Turkeys lead this 1-2-0. Puck is dropped, and he wins the draw here in the defensive zone. Los Angeles has it against the half wall. Maintains possession. Los Angeles has it in the open ice. Takes it and looks ahead. Cutting to the slot. Decides to think about it. New York's gained possession along the board.
Stay down.
With authority again.
James, I'm almost feeling sorry for him here. He's been throttled so many times tonight.
The Turkeys scoop it up along the boards. New York's got the puck. Poked away at center by Dupuis. Takes the pass. Quick shot. Too much congestion in front. Battle ensues for that loose puck along the boards. New York's got the puck against the half wall. There's the whistle. Offside is the call. Getting closer to the halfway point of this frame. Los Angeles is enjoying a 2-0 lead. And play resumes as the puck is dropped. Moves it quickly over to Martinez. Takes the feed in the middle of the neutral zone. And that one's turned away. New York's got a hold of it along the wall. Works it across to Martinez. Good hit on the play. Here's a chance to make something happen inside the neutral zone. Kind of lost control for a second there, but regains possession. Almost lost the puck, but hangs on here as play continues. Manages to hang on. Gets a piece of it with the glove. Puck grab by Lee. Aaron pass, and the play's broken up. Stoppage and play, offside the call.
Chris is aware that possessing the puck is what leads to scoring chances, guys. He's got that unstoppable force zone ability, which is his strength and balance on his feet that helps him shrug off defenders, especially when he's carrying it into the zone.
Slides the puck down low. And he takes the dish. Puck scooped up by Gill. Gaining momentum along the boards. Gets the puck in deep. That's moved up ahead. And a good solid hit on that play. Keeps hold of the puck. Huge steal in his own end.
Los Angeles doesn't do too much wrong without the puck here. And they turn it over, they steal it, they check it well. Now they've got to create some offense to see if they can turn this game.
Well past the midway mark of this period. The Turkeys are currently sitting in the driver's seat, leading 2-0. Los Angeles has it in their own end. Here they come on the attack. Moves into the slot. How did he stop that one?
Excellent chance. They work the puck into position, and it's a scoring chance. It's turned away.
And they'll battle for that loose puck along the boards. And now it's over to Dupuis. Pass broken up. Here's a chance to the middle, and that chance is blocked. New York's looking to break out of their own end. They are really starting to apply the pressure here in the offensive end. Along the half wall, another feed. Here's a blast. Oh, what a stop! And it's taken by the defense. And they skate it out of the danger zone. Can't make the connection on the pass. Second period nearly in the books here. New York's got the puck inside the defensive zone. Martinez has it along the boards. Tries to get it over to Lopez. Unloads it! Well, this has been a fun one here tonight. Great energy here in the building as well. We'll get a fresh sheet of ice and come back with period number 3 in moments. Period action. Are you ready? I'm ready. Ray's ready. The players are ready. Let's go. They have dropped the puck here in the third. We've got 40 minutes in the books. Ray Ferraro is between the benches. Ray, how do you see things playing out?
New York's got to get the boots dirty a little bit here. They haven't had the puck enough. It's like they're around the perimeter of the game, but not inside. Go get it. Hold it. Drive it to the net. It's the way back into the game.
Play blown dead. Let's get the call.
Even though he's not very happy here, James, I don't really know what his defense is. That's a penalty to me.
And the power play unit takes to the ice their first chance to try to make something happen in this game.
I always felt on the power play the first one was really important for any team. If you stumble around on the first power play, guys start to press as you get more and more of them through the game.
And they manage to clear it. Los Angeles gains a hold of it. Here's a short pass to Dupuis. Handles the pass. Oh, that's a huge stop by Lehman.
That's a really good save. I think the goalie's probably surprised. He was dead center and open to shoot that puck.
Power play set to roll on as the centers get ready for the faceoff. Los Angeles takes possession off the draw. Oh, they had the right idea, but couldn't make that play with the pass. Grabs the puck and moves on out here with this man advantage. Excellent stick work on the play. New York's got a hold of the puck. Los Angeles takes possession along the wall. Power play has expired.
Oh, nope. Oh, look at that. Here we go. We got a penalty coming up right here.
Let's see what the officials are calling.
That's an easy one, James. That's a trip every time.
Man advantage takes to the ice. It's our first opportunity to get a glance at the special teams unit.
They've worked on the power play a lot at practice over the last couple of days. This is their first one tonight, and they'll want to execute what they've worked on, which is to win the draw and start moving the puck.
Los Angeles will try to kill a few seconds off this penalty. Oh, what a chance here. Can they make it happen on this 2-on-1? And now he moves it to Martinez. Los Angeles has the puck. Gains the zone. Quick pass to Crisp. Oh, he'd like to have that pass back. Moves the puck into the attacking area. Sends the feed in front. And that carries off a twig in front of the net. Puts it on net. And he keeps that one out. Wagner's going to slow. Down and up for the whistle.
Oh, you got to kill the play eventually. That way everyone can get reorganized.
Lopez has that zone ability that can help him generate scoring chances, guys. With his squad trailing in this one, let's look to him to try to spark them.
The man advantage is over. The Turkeys will play it in their own end. Slick feed. Here's a shot, and he gets just enough of it to keep it out for the back of the net. Moves it to Dupuis. Oh, solid save by Lehman. And he slides it quickly to Martinez. Moves the puck along the half wall. The Turkeys look to start the transition game. Strong defensive effort. Quick feed to Crisp. The Turkeys have it now. Takes the feed from his own end. The Turkeys played along the boards. What a great read breaking up the pass. Can't get a hold of that pass. And it's a quick pass to Martinez. Dupuis been slashed. Penalty coming up. Nice pass. Looking to make something happen in the offensive zone. Delayed penalty coming up here by the official.
Frustrated fans here, Ray, but I don't know what to tell you.
There's another penalty committed. They got to call another penalty. Their team has been slow, been behind the play, and they're paying the price.
Another power play opportunity coming up here as they set up at the faceoff.
Power plays are going to go up and down. You're going to be successful some nights and others not so much. This is a great opportunity for them right now. The power play is here, and they've got to capitalize.
Los Angeles tries to break out from their own end. Slides the puck over to Dupuis. Here's a chance. Oh, and he keeps it here. They move the puck out of harm's way. Los Angeles on the attack. New York's going to be able to kill a few seconds off now with the puck. They clear the zone. Sends one up to Crisp. Moves the puck. And he takes the feed. Here he is, wrists it on net. Goaltender covers up. We got a stoppage in play. Hope everyone's enjoying the game here tonight. Another big face-off here on this power play. Back underway, and they take possession here inside the offensive zone. And he takes the pass. Los Angeles plays it against the boards. Lugs the puck into the offensive zone corner. Off his stick! Oh, and a huge save! Keats gliding in for the faceoff as this penalty kill will continue. And momentum on their side as they win the draw here inside the offensive zone. Dangleville's got the puck in the defensive end. Can't find his man. Moves it quickly over to Crisp. Poked away in the neutral zone by Keith.
Just bashes him against the boards.
Don't worry, James. You're safe up there. Down here, that sounded like a car crash.
And he's got the answer for that one.
Oh, I like him with the puck in that close to the net. Usually finishes that off. What a great stop to get turned away. Lopez is prepping to get back into the play as the penalty's almost over.
Just gets a piece of it. What a stick save by Lehman. And that's picked off by Dupuis. To the front. And he goes back to regroup. Back to the point it goes. And someone's going off here as the ref's hand goes high in the air. And a stick break setup. There's the whistle, and here's the call.
Oh, another one. He's probably frustrated with himself. I'll tell you, those guys on the bench are pretty frustrated, too.
Another chance here on the man advantage. Keats won the draw inside his own end. Passes it to Martinez. Fires it, and the puck dies with the trapper save. Puts it in, and it's a shorthanded goal.
I wasn't expecting that, James. It didn't seem like they were going to be aggressive enough to get it, but there's a turnover and a quick play, and the shorthanded goal is in.
New York's come back with a big one here in the third.
Grind away, dig away, now you've got a chance, only trailing by one goal.
Taken by Lee. Here's a chance, sends it in front, and he denies that great opportunity there. And he uses his reach to disrupt the play. Breakaway! Oh, a clutch stop on the breakaway!
If you're ahead, the clock never moves. If you're behind, it looks like it's racing away. A critical save here in the third period.
And that carries off a body in traffic. 46 seconds left. And now he moves it quickly to Martinez. Los Angeles has it in their own zone. At center ice now, he grabs the puck. Scores on the power play!
They use the manpower advantage to get to the puck, move it around quickly, and cash in.
In the final moments of this period, Los Angeles seems to be looking for more after increasing their lead to 2 goals. And now it's grabbed by Lee. Gets it to the other point. No room for that one to get through. Jackson's taking it from his own end. Sends a pass over.
Hammer!
Oh, that was like a car crash. Puts it on net, just wide. Here's an offensive chance. Headman pass. And they fail to go take to take. And that plays offside. We got a face-off coming up.
Lopez is going to feel that for quite some time. You can tell the way he left the ice that he was not anywhere near 100%. We can only hope that he's okay.
Centers glide into the dots. We're ready to get things back going again. Fires it on net. And that'll do it from ringside here.
If you can control the puck, you control the pace of the game. And I thought that had a lot to do, James, with the way this turned out. They seemed to have the puck a lot.
Did it also seem like the ice was maybe tilted in this one tonight?
Well, if it is, then the engineers got to fix it because you can't have an uneven ice.